I'm going to show you how to create this Union Jack nail design. So after you've applied a base coat, take a clear nail polish and draw a cross on your nail. And then take a red glitter and tap this on top. And then tap off any excess. As you can see, it did not come very clearly, so I'm going to apply the clear nail polish again. And then I'm going to apply the glitter again. And then tap off any excess. And then take a sharp edge, like a dotting tool, and define these lines. And then take the clear nail polish again and then draw a cross. Then take the red glitter and tap this on top. Tap off any excess. And you should end up with something like this. And I'm just going to define the lines again. the clear nail polish again, and you want to create little triangles in between these red lines, which is where the blue goes. But leave a little space in between the red and the blue, because that's what the British flag looks like. Now I do recommend that you practice drawing the Union Jack before if you haven't done that, because then it just makes this design a little bit easier. And then just do this blue triangle to each of the other sections. Thank you. there you have your Union Jack nail design. Just apply a top coat and you're done.